Contestants ready. 3, 2, 1, go!
Danny Moses right up the road. It's Laquan Washington, if I'm not mistaken. We're all the way from Minnesota, but man, talk about the knowledge. I mean, here's a competition that Warwick's been in. Looking good at the pocket right now. Had an opportunity to talk to him a little bit earlier about these pockets and said, man, at the end of the day, it doesn't matter what kind of word it is, you got to get your job done. Up on the second one, Warwick's fast up on top. It started to go to work on the 11-inch pine wall.
It seemed like it.
It was okay. It was a good block.
If you guys can notice, these guys are doing almost like a cadence.
Moses is going to just eat this block up.
Back, front, front, back, trying to get those chips out of there, trying to make the work on the front side a lot easier than if you need too much meat on that thing and you have to turn to the backside and try to bust that off with slashes. Warwick starting to get down to the nitty gritty. He's going to be close to making the turn. David Moses on the far end. He is starting to make up time.
All right, take it off.
David's already turned.
Warwick in the gas already.
Take a look at Warwick's springboard. Looking good. Come on,